A Fort Wayne restaurant is condemned after a car crashed into it early this morning.
Wayne 15's Michael Kuhn is live along East State Boulevard with new details. Michael?
Yeah, we're just east of Crescent Avenue on East State Boulevard. You can see behind me, Klemm's Candlelight Cafe is boarded up after a car crashed into it this morning around 3:20. Police were not able to provide any details about this crash, but we were able to talk with a witness who asked us to stay anonymous at this point. He said he heard the crash and ran over to see if the people inside the car needed help. He says the woman driving and her male passenger were acting strange and that he suspects drugs were involved. Police would not confirm that information, though. The car was hauled away around 4:15 this morning, and the city's building department responded to further evaluate the situation of the building. A worker told me a support beam had significant damage to it, so he condemned the building at this point. He says the restaurant's owners will have to call an engineer to see what work needs to be done to the building to make it safe again. Hopefully in the near future. At this point, though, nobody is allowed inside the building. If we get any new information about the situation, we will pass it along to you right here on Wayne 15 and on Wayne.com. We're live on East State Boulevard this morning. Michael Kuhn, Wayne 15 News.